Hi, I'm with Pansy Russell, the director of design for Northern Threads, a kind of new Canadian company. It's a new upstairs brand of Colcha linens.
Correct.
And you guys kind of launched a year ago. Colcha's a little older, like 2 or 3 years older?
Yeah, just a little older than that, yeah.
And you guys are here at Atlanta Market with a new space and Curated Home Brands.
I know, we are. It's exciting.
So you guys, you're launching as an upstairs brand. What kind of, something about your product, how you're differentiated from?
Well, what we do is our bedding is all handcrafted in Canada. There's over 250 fabrics for a customer to choose from that we're willing to customize. And it's all made by master tailors. It's the details are exquisite.
How many, you know, kind of looks do you have, or your library?
There's 250 different fabrics for a customer to choose from that's expanding on a monthly basis.
And I know you can customize if needed.
Correct. If you need a longer bed skirt, if you need longer curtains, which is very common today. Ceilings are getting higher by the moment, and we're willing to make it all.
So I also know this is part of your strategy to expand into the U.S. market.
Yes.
With an upstairs line.
Yes.
So I know you're strategically located. Tell me about where you're based. And
we are. We're just across the bridge from Detroit, which is central to everybody within Canada and within the U.S.
Okay. And here in Atlanta, you guys are. This is going to be your first showroom here.
Yes, it is. It is. It's very exciting for us. I've never been to Atlanta before, and so far, it's been amazing.
Are you going to be expanding any other showrooms in the future?
We're looking into Las Vegas, Dallas, and High Point.
Oh, okay, great.
Yeah.
All right, well, thanks for talking to us.
Oh, thanks for stopping by. It's nice to meet you.
To meet you too.